Upon leaving the first stage, the fluid enters the second stage, where the pressure is increased further.